Mikey, are you sparring yet, or are you just staying in shape? Just moving around, staying?
Just hanging out.
How was your trip to Argentina for the that new show, Knockout?
That was cool.
It was cool?
They did a nice interview. They did a nice, one-on-one interview.
Carlos knows his boxing, the old guy.
Going back to, like, how I started. That was cool. Cause, see, even though we've shared the story, there's still a lot of fans who still haven't heard this, you know, how you started and how you started, you know, in the sport of boxing. So it's good to share that. We talked about current fights, current, you know, goals. So it was good. I like, and obviously,
dumbest comment of the week, Jalen Rose on ESPN. They asked him, who should Canelo fight next?
I seen that.
Oh my Crawford, Jalen Rose, he used to broadcast for Top Rank. It shows the packet.
No, really? I don't know who it was. I just saw it.
He knows boxing. Obviously not.
Not.
He told he wants...
Lomachenko and Crawford.
Next for Canelo. And the co-host, I love it. His co-host, some dude on ESPN. How would Canelo do with Loma?
Oh, stupid.
175 versus 126.
Stupid.
Crawford, 147. It's just the names they recognize.
They recognize them. See, when they're on TV, you don't know what size they are. You can't tell. You just see two guys.
And you know names, yeah.
Names, that's it. A lot like that. They don't know, understand.
Robert. Robert. Robert told me not to ask the Big G that question, but I did anyways. He said that's stupid.
Europe, Asia,
Australia.
And Australia, that's fine.
What are you doing?
What? Oh, what the fuck? What?
Continents.
Seven.
Son seven, right? Antarctica is uno.
America.
Okay, that's weird because they've changed.
America.
Hey, they've changed stuff like that. Because depending on the like, I don't know what organization, whatever the fuck it's called, I don't know. But whatever the consensus is, they change it. Sometimes I've heard it's five.
Five?
Sometimes it's seven.
It's seven, yeah.
On who you talk to.
Ya ves?
So it's changed. It's like the planets. Now Pluto all of a sudden is not a planet. When I grew up, Pluto was a planet.
It's true.
Now it's not. So that's just depending on the consensus of the like, scientists or whoever the fuck is in charge of that.
When I grew up, bullying wasn't a word.
Nobody was a bully? Nobody?
No.
Yeah. Oh, they're booming me.
Yeah.
What else is going on, Robert? Anything interesting going on in the world of boxing?
Name five Mortal Kombat characters.
Scorpion. Sub-Zero.
Ryu? No, that's Street Fighter.
Street Fighter, really? Come on.
I don't know.
It was Jax and Raiden and Katana and Sonya. See, I know my shit.
By the way, did you see Nonito expose Inui?
He didn't expose.
He exposed him big time. A 37-year-old Nonito exposed Inui.
Talk to your fans.
Talk to your fans, Robert.
I don't know if it was about calling that exposing. He's just a good fighter.
First Ballot Hall of Famer, Eli. First Ballot Hall of Famer.
People thought Inui was going to smoke him in one or two rounds.
First Ballot Hall of Famer.
And he hurt Inui. Are they looking at you, Robert? Should I flip the camera over?
I don't know what the fuck.
Hold on. I'll flip the camera.
But I'm trying to read this shit. This shit's fucking...
Click that one and it was... Yeah. There you go. Now they can talk to you.
This shit is going fast.
Name five white boxing champions.
Okay, go ahead.
Kelly Pavlik.
One.
Canelo?
Canelo?
Who else? Klitschko's?
Tyson Fury?
Loma? Usyk? Oh, American white?
U.S. white.
Jason Mitzel world champion?
What's his name? Marciano?
Rocky Marciano.
Oh, he was Italian.
American, though.
Oh, but he was American?
Yeah, I think he was American.
¿Cómo se llama el canal de Tijuana?
The 154 pounder. He beat
the guy
who was
Canelo. What's
his name? Kelly Plant.
Plant.
That's right. Kelly Plant.
Kelly Plant. Kelly Pavlik. That's it. That's all we got.
I'm trying to think. That's a tough question.
Black.
Let's see.
A picture of a white guy, like in the old days, like he's like, was that Marciano?
No, that was John something. Sullivan. John Sullivan. Yeah, he was a bare knuckle
promoter.
Who?
Floyd.
No.
Oh shit!
Is he even a promoter?
Hey, fighters are fighting for a championship.
Who
Badu Jack is fighting Jean Pascal for the championship, and Tank is fighting Gamboa for the 135 title.
135? Who's 135?
Gamboa and Tank. Tank moved up.
And Tank?
Yeah.
For what title?
Tank just knocked out Rocky Martinez. WBA interim, 135.
WBA interim?
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
Tank and Loma both moved up to 135.
Oh. Loma's been at 135.
No, you mean Gamboa.
Gamboa, sorry. He just. How many people are watching you, Robert? It says here, you know. How many?
And Mike.
What happened?
What's wrong with saying that?
Tell Mike.
Okay.
It was just too long ago. We don't fucking remember.
What happened?
Okay. There was, okay, white champions.
Yes.
We fucking Kelly Plander and fucking Kelly Pavlik.
Yes.
And I told Peter, maybe back in the days before they let blacks fight, there was probably white champions.
Probably, yeah, yeah, it's true.
It's true.
Yeah, Jack Johnson.
They didn't let blacks play baseball.
You're right, no, it's true.
They didn't let blacks
it's true.
Fight either. It's true.
It's true.
There's fucking movies on that. See that fucking blacks who got basketball.
Here, hold on. Put this in because we're low on the thing. I'll give you external thing.
All right, we'll go with the class here.
All right. Hold on.
Tommy Morrison.
Tommy Morrison, he was a champion.
Tommy Morrison.